So a quick tip to any videographers or photographers, always carry around extra SD cards. The other night I went to go film a concert and I plugged my SD card into the camera and I couldn't use it. That's because every SD card has a switch on it. Now, if the switch is set to the lock position, the SD card cannot be written to or cannot be formatted. And in my case, the switch was actually completely missing, which it was missing for some time, but it finally decided to act up on me. So if your switch is broken, if it's been removed, how do you fix it? Let me show you. Now, you might think fixing an SD card is really complicated and whatnot. It's really not. All you need is tape. All you have to do is take a small piece of tape and put it over where the switch is supposed to be. This allows the SD card to be completely smooth, so when you plug the SD card into your device, then whatever senses the lock position will see the tapes there and it'll think the SD card's fine. You can write to it. It's that simple. I've seen people put like pieces of tin foil or like a little straw in the SD card. For me, just have some sturdy tape, put it over the SD card, you're all set. The only thing is when putting the tape on the SD card, make sure it does not touch the metal connectors that actually allow the SD card to be written to. But yeah, all you need is tape, guys. So questions, comments, concerns, leave them in the comment section below. Anyway, I just wanted to quickly share this with you. I'll see you in another video. Peace.